Well, he served his country as a proud Marine and received global recognition as an artist who, at nearly 90 years old, inspired children to paint.
Someday they have hidden talent. Sometimes they have a hidden talent. They don't know that they are gifted. So I try to bring this out.
88-year-old Jess E. DuBois, who fought in the Korean War, lost his battle with cancer yesterday. His sketches, paintings, and sculptures featuring Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., figures from the early American West, John Elway, and jazz greats like Ray Charles were featured in FOX 31's Hidden History special. All of the Tuskegee Airmen signed his portraits, and his works featured in galleries and venues all around the world. DuBois owned the last gallery in Five Points. He told us he was most proud of donating art supplies to children.